above your head, and at least that's got 2.3 donors to situate into the back of the cabin and one at the front.
Expensive is Croatia, really?
Alright guys, we just picked up our tickets. Now we're going back with the tunnel because it's cold and nice. Express. It costs 2 euros. It's very, very cold. It's like really awesome because it's cold and an expressway to the beach. I just got some drops. In case you need to exchange some money, I gotta tell you, this guy's driving me over. So in case you're wondering what is a good price to exchange your money, all you gotta do is get to that bank over here. It's a pretty... That price is not that bad, because, yeah, it's better than exchanging your money in Germany or home, where they have tons of fees. At the bank it's quite solid. Bus, recharge it. Our renters before left 6 kunas, which is the Croatian currency, but that's definitely not enough. You can only recharge in certain steps, like 10 kunas, 20 kunas, no, 20 kunas, 30 kunas, or 50 kunas, right? Something like that. Cinema tickets, 4 euros. Costs 8 euros a mark country. Half. Costs half here. The SD card that broke, my SD card, cost double as what it is in Germany, so. In Germany I get the SD card cheaper, so electronics, no bueno. The food, quite normal. Water, normal. Ice cream, very normal. Normal prices. It's all one scoop. Cost like a little bit more than a euro, so that's like completely normal. Oh, and the burger place. The burger place. There are some restaurants that are very, very cheap, but not significantly. How's it?